Hello all, this is Wasan Developer back with another video and welcome to my first Android video. I have created a playlist in which you will find all about Android apps, custom ROMs and a lot more. The playlist link is in the description, so if you have not yet subscribed, then you should do it right now. Now today I will be taking you to top 3 websites to download Android stock ROMs. In some of the websites, there is a chance to get custom ROMs for your Android phones. With that being said, let's get started. A small disclaimer. I'm not sponsored by any of the websites in any way. I'm making this video because I find these websites useful for myself. Also, make sure to check out my website as I have written an article regarding this topic. The first in our list is NeeRom.com. This is a website where you will find most of the stock ROMs but also custom ROMs as well. But the thing is, you need to have an account in this website to download any of the ROMs. In NeeRom.com, ROMs are posted by other users and you do have an option to post your own ROMs. So if you're searching for a place to post your created ROMs, then NeeRom.com is the best website for you. But if you're downloading a ROM from your device, make sure you research and confirm that you're downloading the latest version for your device, because NeeRom.com can sometimes give you an old ROM. So this is how your ROM will look for an MT6582 ROM downloaded from NeeRom.com. NeeRom.com will sometimes give you a complete package of drivers, ROM, recovery, root, but sometimes gives only the ROM. Now it depends on from which user you have downloaded your ROM. Now let me show you how you can download a ROM from NeeRom.com. Firstly, go to NeeRom.com and then either select the company and then the device model to see available ROMs at NeeRom.com, or simply do a search. In my case, I will do a search for Micromax A120. Make sure you are not clicking any ad. Scroll down until you find the ROM you need. In my case, it is ROM A120 Official. Click on it to open. Now, you need to log in into the NeeRom.com website by clicking on the login button here. In this page, enter your username and password. Select Remember Me if you want it. Then hit Login. Now, it will take you to your dashboard. Close that page and come back to the ROM page and reload it. Now you can see that download links are unlocked. Now you can download the ROM by clicking on the A120 in my case, but in your case it might be different according to your phone and ROM provider. And that's it. You now have started downloading your Android stock ROM. Now the next website is Firmware File. In this website, you will find only stock ROMs for your Android devices. Not like NeeRom.com, the ROMs are first checked by the administrators of the website and then published to the users. Another advantage is that you don't need to create an account to download ROMs from this website. It also gives you the latest firmware for your phone. When you download a stock ROM from Firmware File, you will get the flash tools, drivers, ROM, and any extras, all compressed into a zip file. Now, let's go to Firmware File and download a ROM from there. Here, either you can search for a ROM or simply select the device manufacturer. In my case, let's select my phone's manufacturer, who is Micromax. Once you find a ROM for your device, simply click on the green button, which looks like this. In my case, there is an update to my phone. There are two versions, Jelly Bean and KitKat. Now let's download KitKat, the latest version. Now you can see that all of the ROMs are hosted in Google Drive, so they are safe to use. And my ROM is pretty big. It's 591 megabytes, so I can't show you right now downloading. Now let's close it. If you scroll down, you can see that there is a handy manual telling you how to flash. The third website is Carbon Tesla. Now, to be frank with you, I haven't tried Carbon Tesla yet, but I have spent some time reading articles written in that website, and what I got to know is that it provides stock and custom ROMs for flagship Android devices like Samsung S8, Google Pixel, and many more. Also, the website says you can even download gapps from the website. So that's all for this video. Make sure you like and subscribe to my channel for more Android videos like this. Now I just wanted to show my future plans about the Android. So these are the videos which I'll be making soon in my YouTube channel. So stay subscribed. And this is Wasn Developer signing off.